All right. I would like to go home.
Hungry. When we stop.
Hope it not fight back.
More
best kind of fight.
Great. I did say we needed money.
Knock knock used to lighting enemies on fire first.
Let us apply this one.
Ow.
Repent.
Myself.
Tear them apart!
Be easier if you not fight back. Need a bandage.
This one. Down!
Come here, Bax. I'm gonna stab you.
What a waste.
Oh, legs weak. Stomach empty.
I'm hungry. When we stop.
I heard that in a faraway tribe, people entertain themselves by throwing huge logs. Whoever throws it the farthest is the strongest.
Throwing logs. What weaklings. Mammoth lords lift mammoths. I used to lift two at once.
I kind of think that's a lie, but with how strong barbarians are, it could be. All right. Why am I in the front? I should not be in the front. All right. Nah. complaining about the magical loot. Oh, we have to. Alright. Let's go to the riverbend.
Can you make an epic pose? I need inspiration.
And it's all quiet. It's very peaceful. Lots of pirates.
Bring it. Let us strike as one.
Mani Shrim Sukino.
Knock knock, you still lighting enemies on fire first. Easier if you not fight back.
Go.
Repent.
I don't have to spell magic. You know what? Fuck it. What was that? Oh, hi. Wait, who are you? This is a terrible mistake. This is a setup. All right, if you want, if this is what you want to done.
Onwards.
Come here, boy. Knock, knock, stab you.
You deserve it.
my fibs.
This is gonna take a while.
This hurts,
you know what?
So much.
I don't wanna be here. I'm tired. That was just pirates. We can always come back. After battling the... Alright, we're gonna get rid of the fucking Kingdom of the Clans
first. I don't
tolerate
threats.
Knock knock used to lighting enemies on fire first.
They exploded.
Over myself.
Let us strike at once.
They go down.
Your life ends low.
Loot.
What a waste.
You know what? Fuck it. How did you survive that? Inconceivable.
Which knife to use?
Onward! Bring it!
Become as dust.
And her ear drums will bleed.
Resting would be nice, don't you think?
Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. I mean, it's a lot of plus two play. I'm not gonna complain.
I decree we set up camp.
I don't want to get too far and get caught out by enemies. Alright, so the tribe's over there. So, we're gonna do cleanse first. As much as I like money, I don't like being stopped every 5 minutes by assassins.
Easier if you not fight back.
Stay behind me.
She's getting fucked up.
Become as dust.
Tear them apart!
Knock knock used to lighting enemies on fire first.
patience.
Oh, emerald.
Valerie, why are you so mean? There's got to be something in this world that you like.
I like it when you stay silent. If there's anything beautiful in this world, it's silence.
The poor girl just wants to be your friend.
I decree we set up camp.
Let's just go there for a minute. Unload all our shit. Cause we're gonna run into those fucking cultists again. Alright, where's that traitor? You! Offer... One of these was different. Whatever. What's this? Chain shirt 4. I'm gonna throw scale 1. What's this? Ring of ultimate protection. That's really nice. Ring of Protection plus 3. Elven Kind. That's pretty good. Do you have an emerald? I was almost excited, but there is no emerald. Wait, what am I wearing? I'm not wearing anything. Okay. Well, that would explain a lot. That doesn't do anything.
Knock, knock, tired.
The dangers don't frighten me.
All right, where stomach is...
empty? I decree we set up camp.
Hungry. When we stop.
too bad I don't know how to paint. I'd like to draw you. Maybe a portrait or a caricature?
That's something new. I don't think anyone has ever drawn a caricature of me before. And I think that's for the best.
Woman, do you not know how to have fun? Apparently she doesn't. Alright, let's go. What do you want? Professor, I can't believe you lied to me. Don't try to deny it. I've heard everything. How you covered for bullies. How it wasn't even Arvoti who fired you. It was Altila. How could you? Lindsay, please come now. I didn't deceive you. You never asked about the circumstances of the invisible. Remember, it's a sensitive subject. I may not have been a good enough student to be one of your favorites like Alondi, but I do remember the basics, like the seven types of lies. And I definitely remember you your lecture on the lies of omission. You wanted me to write a book all about the atrocities going within the walls of the academy, and you left out a pretty big one. You never told me a student died because of you. Or what other sensitive subjects have you been avoiding? Let me tell you, Eobald? Is this true? Yes, Your Highness. I'm afraid it is. As I devote all my attention to developing the talents of my students, I fear I neglect their normal moral development, and this led to tragic results. But with all due respect to Master Gitarin, I don't believe in incorrigible villainy, especially not such a young age. Shalin teaches us not to renounce those who stumble, but to give them to a chance to reform. I have traveled to your lands in hopes of a new beginning, for my students and for myself. How much of what you and Lindsay wrote about the academy is true? There is no direct lie. I admit in some cases I may have concealed or misrepresented some details to protect the innocent, but believe me, it was with noble intentions. Rovetti's atrocities are secret, not secret to anyone. This mook may well bring about the fall of a tyrant. I cannot allow the Academy to perish alongside Irvoti. There are too many innocents, wonderful artists, poets, and composers who have been tainted by Irvoti's crime against their will. They stand to lose everything if we publish the truth in its entirety. So, to simply put things, the book is full of lies, isn't it? Your innocent colleagues all pandered to Irvoti, and now you want to shift all the blame onto him alone so you can come out clean. What I want to do is protect the little good King Irvoti brought into this world. The Academy is more than just wrongdoing and bullies. It's made up of many brilliant artists who have the potential to change the world for the better. Should we freely trample flowers just tapping to grow out of a mud heap? Lindsay, what do you think? I don't know. Teacher, you told me so many times the world isn't made of things. It's made of stories. And ourselves are made of stories. We tell and believe. But shouldn't those stories also be true? You said that people are essentially animals who love stories. Do you mean people are just lying beasts? Well, what is the truth then? A precise statement of the past? We're not new sharks, shocks, or historians. Bound to the prison. Oh my god. I'm chaotic good. I think you're right, Lindsay. Eobald, what of the student who died because of your favorites? No one will ever see his creations. He won't be getting a second chance either. You're right. Shalin tells us to value human life above art. And I let my eyes be clouded. Who am I to put the work of my favorite students before people's lives? How many creative artists does this world lack because we encourage their attackers? I'm sorry, Lindsay. You've taught your old teacher a lesson today. We'll rewrite the book. I'll tell you everything I know and everything I'm guilty of. I hope the new manuscript will take a less poetic license, Eobard. I don't want to be disappointed again. Lindsay, will this book distract you from your main project? No, of course not. Your chronicle will take years of work, but the book about the Academy, that will be ready in a couple of months. If the truth about the Academy destroys it, then there wasn't really anything to save. Let's go, teacher. We have work to do. And you, pack and leave. Don't say a single word. I have no excuse in your interests or apologies. I just never want to see you again. We need to level up some shit. I need to level up. What? Are you fucking kidding me? I fucking hate this game. All right, what? Jesus fucking Christ. I hate this game. I just want this game to end. That's all I want at this point. Thank you. these things. Lindsay, what do you want? What happened, Lindsay? The throne, it. Where's my throne? This is unexpected. I'm surprised you're self-controlled. If I were you, I'd go on a rampage. Shame is come. How dare they rob your royal palace? Where should I begin the investigation? Oh, if I manage to catch the thief. What were my guard doing? Oh, it's fucking... my throne's gone. I'm really tired of this game. Like, I feel like I can get nowhere. What? And now I have no throne. Again, we'll fuck up Marissa through her dreams. This is the stupidest shit. I'm tired. I don't want to deal with this right now.